this design? Blended with that. That's the alien mind control core. They gave us tons of that up in the alien spaceship. They're using it to make the town go crazy.
Oh, thank God! You snapped out of your trance! I was so worried.
Later, I'm going to the arcade.
This conspiracy goes all the way to the top. I need a little extra firepower as Officer Mark. At your service. Slow and steady wins the race. Thank you.
Mars.
Help! Coming back, guys! Smell that fresh air!
Hans Wischelklopp. Looks like a moon awesome beaver petalon is taking on.
Except that the brains are controlled by mysterious strangers. Anyway, you shouldn't stick your nose in other people's business. It could come back to haunt you and your family.
Oh my gosh. Your thinly veiled threat has reminded me of my fatherly duties. I'm supposed to pick up the octoplets at the doctor's. Oh, I better hurry. Last time I left this store, hoodlums put pornography in the vital magazine. What are you trying to prove with this crazy driving? Clean up in aisle one. This is not good for my insurance. That car belongs in the bargain bin.
Shelbyville 9 to grabbing every diaper in town.
I will get the diapers, but there's no way I could fit them in my car. Maybe Mr. Homer will have a large gas-guzzling American vehicle that I could use. Cardio is shot. Mr. Homer, sir, do you have an oversized vehicle that I might be borrowing?
Borrowing? No. Selling to you at an insanely high price? Yes.
Fine, whatever. Fresh air is much more pleasing than the odor of the hot dog.
information about drugs delivering even Ola. How can I get this classified data?
Sorry, Apu. I'm a drink squeezy punchy lowlife. You need a professional scumbag. Follow a cop until you find one. You'll have better luck if you, you know, look American.
Thank you, horrible man.
Here's how this works. Milhouse, Nelson, and Ralph run a series of races around town. Complete all the races, and you unlock a new vehicle. Well, what are you waiting for?
Hello, little son of the police chief, little angel.
Those nice man ladies made me a race judge. This is worse than when Jub Jub ate my cat.
In your face!
I feel bad about myself. Wow, I need a disco nap.
Ouch, my bikini zone's chafing!
Give me a license to ride a bike without safety wheels, unless I run the driving tests.
This is so depressing. I'm going to feed your driver's license to Jump Jump.
Losers. Maybe they need a ride, or maybe they need help. Whatever, the point is, once you've helped them out, they will be available to help drive your lazy butt around.
Hey, I know you. You're in my dumb guy support group. Mind if I borrow your truck for a while?
No can do, Mr. Fancy Blue Pants. I've been got to finish up my daily chores, or else Brandine ain't making her muskrat pie tonight.
Fine, I'll help you with your hillbilly chores.
You help me bring in this season's harvest, and I'll take you anywhere you be needing to go.
Woohoo!
First most, I want you to go to the gas station, get me some of those cardboard tubes, you know them? I'm gonna build me some indoor plumbing. When you finish with that, knock down all them tobacco plants so the youngins can clean them up for market.
Feel free to get a ride from anybody you see on the street. We Simpsons have done a lot for Springfield, so it's okay to get something back.
did it. I blame society.
Running these races for the DMV.